Hey everybody, it's Mo again. Okay, so me and my mama went to HEB and we got some good stuff. So I didn't get everything I had on my list for Thanksgiving, but you know what, honey? We got enough to start off with. So, y'all know how your mama tell you something all late and stuff? So as we're grocery shopping towards the end, oh, your son said he wants loaded mashed potatoes. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. So I went to HEB. I spent $80 and I got all this stuff. So y'all know how they do the meal deal? Yeah, the meal deal really came in handy. I got some good stuff, y'all. Okay, that's my baby's tree in the background. They did their own little Christmas tree. Y'all gotta excuse my apartment. It's not as tidy as I would like. You know, tidy to queen is immaculate, okay? So, I got these greens. This bag of greens. Okay. Which ones did I get? Collard greens. $5 for the club pack. And I should have got two of these. $5, y'all. Look what that say. Saute in 20 minutes. Who gonna cook some greens in 20 minutes, queen? So I got this. What did I get? I got collard because they didn't have the family pack and mustard greens. So then I had a coupon, buy two hot chocolates. And this Nestle, if you buy two, you get name brand marshmallows free. So that's good for the cold days. It really don't get cold in Houston. It really don't. The main reason I went. This is the main reason I went. Okay. This is the main reason why I went. Okay. This is the Cajun turkey from HEB. Y'all, this freaking turkey tastes Cajun-fied all the way down to the bone. You can take the bone. You can eat it down to the bone. Take the bones and put the bones in some beans or in your collard greens, y'all. So freaking good. They have butter bread now, y'all. This butter bread was $2. I got my screen flipped. Butter bread, $2. $2 for some butter bread? Baby, you know what's going down. And what mama is going to be in the kitchen cooking without her wine? Okay. I got wine to mix with, because I can't drink my liquor too strong, y'all. I got some wine to mix with this, which I got for free. So they had orange, grapefruit, lime, and regular, unflavored. So this was free with the meal deal. Oh, I also went there to get my gourmet sweet potato pie, but they didn't have it. So I ended up just getting whichever one they had, and that was this one. The only reason why I'm doing this video because I know I want to put everything up in the pantry. So yeah, I ended up getting this sweet potato pie. Jesse's. No hot fructose corn syrup though. Queen messing with it. And then I also got the sweet roll. This was all I bought. And I know that's not going to be enough. So I was like, okay, I'll make a cornbread to go with it. If they want some more bread to eat. And then my mom is going to make the dressing. And I left the yams in her car. But she has my yams, and y'all wish me luck, because this is going to be my first year doing yams from scratch, y'all. Now, Queen kills it. Queen kills it. So, this was a part of my meal deal as well, free. This is my second hot chocolate. Put that in the pantry. So, I'm making macaroni too, y'all. I make my macaroni from scratch. So, I got this to put in my macaroni. I got it. The Velveeta had a 50-cent coupon. It's a manufacturer's coupon. It's not a store coupon. So I got the Velveeta. I got some 80 cent regular cream cheese to put in it. The heavy cream that was about $1.87. Oh, y'all, do not ask me how Queen can remember these prices. I'm very frugal. This was free with the meal deal. I never tried it. Is this the one with chicharrones? Yeah, chicharros. Chorizo. My mama made me so sick. That girl was like, oh, it has chicharrones in it. I was like, oh, okay, cool. Ain't that meat? Chorizo. My mama crazy. And the rest of the cheese to go on my mac and cheese. So I have three different cheeses. And I have some breadcrumbs because I think I'm going to do a bake. Because what Queen is going to do is take off work Monday and start meal prepping. That way, when I go back to work Tuesday and I'm off Wednesday and Thanksgiving, Queen won't have too much to do. But yeah, so these were about $6 a pack. You had to buy two of these to get the beans and rice, the chili, hot sauce, and the sparkling waters for free. So, my free hot sauce and my macaroni, my elbow macaronis that I'm using to make my macaroni from scratch, honey. So I was like, so, yeah, I'm going to get the bagged potatoes and fix it up. And my mom was like, so you're going to do bagged potatoes for Thanksgiving? I was like, yeah, I'm a millennial. Girl, yes. What do you expect? So she protested. So now I guess I got to cook my, my potatoes from scratch. But it's okay. So I got these and the hot ones. Now these was $2 for $3 with the in-store coupon, y'all. Can I believe I got this stuff for $80? $80 damn. Like, I'm still freaking out. Is that all my bags? Uh-huh, that's all my bags. And then my baby begged me for some crackers. So I was like, okay, baby, what you want? You want sweet crackers or salty crackers? So my brother got the salty crackers, so he got these. Hill Country Farm, y'all, animal crackers, $2. $2 for 2 pounds of animal crackers. You can't beat that. And if they're not sweet enough, get you like a packet, put them in like a big container, get you a packet of fake sugar and just a little bit of real sugar and put it on there and shake it up a little bit. $2, y'all. $2. So yeah, that's everything I got from HEB. So all this stuff, like I said, I paid like about $80. I really should have threw some more stuff in my basket, but I didn't. I just didn't have the time. And in my head, I was like, okay, I'm spending too much. But I was actually under budget the whole time. But that's okay, because I still got to go get some more stuff. You got to budget in everything, y'all. Don't spend all your money trying to have the ultimate Thanksgiving feast. And you out of budget. So, what else do I have to get? I know you have to get the pots and pans. You have to get foil. You have to get container plates for people, family to take home. If you don't have any containers already, I have containers they could take. You know, at Jovie's, if y'all have a Jovie's where y'all live at, they have those, they got them containers. They're like $6. You get like a 52-piece container. So you can put them some gravy in a container. You can put them a whole doggy bag. You can get some extra foil pans from Dollar Tree. So my plan is to get some heavy-duty foil, cheap foil, and some more foil pans. That way, if somebody want to take something home, then you can put it in a foil pan, put it in the freezer, or put it in a foil pan and just throw it in the oven. Because I don't use the microwave. I don't believe in the microwave. But yeah, so that's not bad, y'all, for $80. Yeah, y'all go on to HEB and make sure y'all download that app so y'all can get all those extra coupons. But yeah, that is my HEB Thanksgiving grocery haul. I might come back with everything else I get. But I really appreciate y'all for watching this video. Thank you. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.